Thank you. Merci. Thank you all. Ik ben, je suis, I'm Laura Cortese. Ce soir est une soirée de trois langues. Ma, parce que ma français, mon français est vraiment pauvre. Mijn Nederlands is een beetje beter, maar I'm going to speak in English so that I'm sure I'm making sense. Those were two tunes that I composed. The first is called Naked in Nygardsvatnet. Nygardsvatnet is a lake in Norway. You can imagine what occurred. Some naked swimming. And the second is a tune called All In Always. And All In Altid is basically what I screamed All In Always there in the middle. It comes from an album that I made to get really excited about playing fiddle tunes with friends. I recorded it in 2014. I traveled from the US to Spain, Sweden, and to Quebec in Canada, and recorded fiddle tunes that I composed and fiddle tunes that my friends composed just for the love of, yeah, staying up all night and playing music together, which is something I have not done in a very long time. But I'm gonna move forward and play you a song that I wrote to play with my band, Laura Cortese and the Dance Cards. That includes other fiddlers, a cellist, a bass player. And this song is a song we recorded for our most recent album. The album is called Bitter Better. And this song is called Typhoon. I was trying to write a song in a traditional form. And in this case, it was call and response. So every verse has a little line that gets repeated. So if you're enjoying it at home, you can sing along. Maybe if you sing loud enough, I can almost imagine it. Typhoon.
Keep on searching. to bear a few miles in, where the sandy earth stays dry. Better, better, better start to build. Keep on searching. Keep on searching. Keep on searching. Keep on searching.
Typhoon. I'm gonna play you another song I wrote. That uses the fiddle in a different way. I'm just gonna throw my bow aside and pluck a little. This one's called Skipping Stone. I wrote it, about a heartbreak. It's one of the subjects many good songs are written about, but this one takes place at Sifford Lakes, which is a hike in Lassen Volcanic National Park, where my family goes hiking every year, and that's in California, the state of California where I grew up, and I'm hoping to go see my family there this July and take this hike with them that we've taken many times. So here we go with Skipping Stone. Down by Sifford Lakes, I found a heart-shaped stone. Held it in my hand, and I made a wish. If I could skip it 5 times, I'd never done that. If I could do it this time, maybe you come back. If I held you a little closer, kissed you a little softer, would I be wishing on that skipping stone? So I held it in my hand, like I held you in my mind. Just a few more minutes, and then I let it fly. You know it skipped 5 times. I'd never done that. I did it this time, but you didn't come back. If I held you a little closer, kissed you a little softer, would I be wishing on that skipping stone? Sifford Lakes, I
found a heart-shaped stone. If I held you a little closer, kissed you a little softer, would I be wishing on that skipping stone? If I held you a little closer, kissed you a little softer, I'd still be wishing on that skipping stone.
So I want to thank Musique Publique for asking me to do this solo challenge. It is a challenge to figure out a set of music that I can play all on my own, and I wanted to showcase as much of the range that the fiddle can bring. I'm going to play another tune on this first fiddle, and I'm going to explain a bit for the fiddle nerds out there. Why do I have two fiddles? Well, this is sort of, both of them are not normal fiddles. They both have five strings. A normal fiddle has only four strings, right? So a normal fiddle, G, D, A, and E. But my fiddle has a C string, so it's somewhere between a viola and a violin, a fiddle. That's a normal one. But I also have this other one, which is cross-tuned, meaning it's been tuned up. So we have the A and the E, but I've also taken these other G and D strings and made them an A and an E. And then I took my C string and I tuned it up. So that's why I've got two fiddles. For you fiddle nerds out there wondering what's going on, and for the rest of you, maybe you were wondering too. But I'm gonna play another fiddle tune on this cross-tuned fiddle. This is a tune I wrote in the last year. One of the things I've really enjoyed during the pandemic is writing tunes with my partner for people's birthdays, for their new babies, for their weddings. It's been a really good way to enjoy playing music. I'll admit that I have not been practicing my fiddle regularly, but I have been writing these tunes. And after a whole year of writing tunes for other people and their babies, I was about to give birth to my baby that is now 6 months old, and we decided she deserved a tune as well. So on the night that she should have been born, her due date, we wrote this tune, and she came 4 days later. So it's called Louisa's March, and as I was walking here from the Brussels Central Station, I came across many, many Louisa lawns and streets named after Louisa, and it felt like the perfect tune to play for you. And I'm gonna tune my fiddle up in yet another tuning for this melody. So this is the world premiere of the solo challenge, and also the world premiere of Louisa's March.
Thank you.
Louisa's March for Little Louisa. I'm going to finish up now with one last song. And I wrote this song in March 2017. You may all remember who was the US president at the time. And many of my friends had been protesting since at least January, if not before. And I was realizing everyone was getting pretty weary, pretty tired. And I wanted to, in that moment of the beginning of spring, to remind them, to take time for themselves, that in fact, this kind of work is a marathon, not a sprint. And considering everything that's going on in Minneapolis, again, people in the streets protesting against the death of yet another black man, I thought I would like to play this for you and remind everyone out there that's protesting that we have a long way to go and the work is good work. This is called Daylight is Longer Than Dark. I will tune up one more time. Daylight.
Rake lines in dead grass. Snow fell down and froze them like that. A goose flying over fields we're running past. Salt stains on sidewalks. Sun tells a different story than the clock. Bear in a bed keeps on napping. Ooh, daylight is longer than dark. Keep marching, the steady rhythm of our charge. Ooh. is longer than dark. We persist until we finish what we started. Buck 49 for daffodils, filling up the room with their yellow smell. Take your time when you get weary, filling up on coffee and nicotine. Read books, turn off the TV. Pretty soon you're back to taking chances. Ooh. Keep marching, the steady rhythm of our charge. Ooh, daylight is longer than dark. We persist until we finish what we started.
Thank you.